Morning, guys. Well, we got called out to this job back last week. This stench pipe here was backing up, goes into the ground, into a T-piece in the ground, and for some reason when it overflows it drains off into here, into this manhole. I'm going to jet into there and see what I got. Not sure where that comes from there, but we're going to go in there and see what we got. And there's old fat boy Roddy. So bear with me, guys, while I just set up. Let's move that. Get them closer, see? Right, let's have a look. Okay, buddy, ready when you are. Stevie boy setting up, he is. Feed that in a bit more, guys, because I definitely, oh, I can feel it all in there. Definitely didn't want to come out. Let's have a look. now. Look what we're in here, guys. Oh, look at this stench over here. You're in it. Oh, she's bubbling up. She's bubbling up. Let's go up there further. Let's go up there further, see what we got. Steve, put just what you are.
What
do
you mean?
Yeah, yeah, put it down. Let's have a look. And we're knocked by it. You ready? I can hear you in, yeah? Yep, I got water. Not a lot though. Yeah, it's not much. I got, keep doing that. Yeah.
You see what it is over there?
Yeah, it always seems to hold in the bottom.
Yeah, but say that's going down, I don't know, say 6 inches.
Yeah.
Right? From over to there, look.
It's not far.
Yeah, but there's no run on it.
Well, that water's gone now, but
there's no run on it, John, if you look at it.
That's not holding any water at all there now, guys. We're clear. That pipe looks cracked. Can you see the crack in that pipe? That ceramic pipe looks cracked. We had our camera on there. I chucked it down there. So it looks like we've got some issues going on there. We're just going to get him to flush the toilet now and see what's going on. Fat boy sat there nice and patient. Don't want to be down in any of that. And we'll clean all that up. Yeah, Steve, I'm going to put it back on. That's the lady flush the toilet. Yep, that's fine. Put that on for a minute. Okay, I'm going to need to do a bit of a wash down in a bit, but yeah, it's fine. I can hear water. So I wonder if we see water coming out there. That's a bath tap's running at the moment. Flow isn't fantastic at all. Really poor flow. And we haven't got a camera on us to check. We're waiting for a new camera head to come back. Look, another week or two. Steve, I'm urine the water, right, but I'm not seeing it, and I'm wondering if it's flowing into those that damaged pipe or crack work that was we thought of last time, because there's no, because it's just a slow flow of water off the tap. Nothing's coming out this end. Yeah, come around here in a minute and have a look. Really, guys, we should be seeing water coming out of this pipe now, because this pipe links to over there. We've cleared it through, but when we came last time, we had an issue with the pipe that runs across to here. We unblocked from that end and it just seemed to go somewhere. We didn't know where it went because our camera couldn't inspect because we didn't have it. But we've got an issue with where's this water going to. That pipe there, as we've been told, runs across here and connects to in there like that. Right, I got a flow then. Did you flush the toilet? So we got a bit of a flow coming out. but nothing fantastic. Excuse me, Lev. We'll get some toilet paper and anything. But we've cleared, I think there's a damaged pipe in here anyway, but we can't inspect it. We'll keep looking a minute. Right, when we're running water off the taps in here, right?
Yeah.
We won't get nothing, right? Because you hear the water dropping somewhere. Right, so from there to there, we haven't got a camera see. From there to there, there's an issue. And whether this is a broken, damaged pipe or something, and the water you're running from your taps is just seeping through a crack pipe or something, don't know. Right, I've got bits of water coming through sporadically, right? So as if it's, yeah, it builds up a bit from where it's going out of and then just running off down here. But this was chocker. Yeah. But it's, I got water running out there, no problem at all. Right, if you can start the machine, mate, I'm going to wash down. So we've cleared that now.
Yeah.
Right, I think you're going to have that issue again, all right? So we need to speak to your landlord.
Right.
And if we'd had a camera, we would have inspected that. But yeah, because I haven't got a camera, I'm annoyed because we know we carry it with us, and the head got damaged and it blurred the whole lens. Okay. So we've had to wait for a camera to come from overseas.
So what would you advise us to do then?
Get this pipe from here to there inspected with a camera.
Right, and Welsh Water would that be?
No, just another company with a camera. If we'd had our camera, yeah, we would do it. I mean, if the landlord don't mind waiting a week or two, we'll come out and do it.
Right.
And we're, you know, but that should be at his expense, not your expense.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay. Right, I'm going to wash down now, Lev.
Am I right to turn the bath tap off?
Yeah, turn the bath tap off now.
Yeah.
Right. Job done, fat boy. Wash down time. Put some smellies in there, guys, make it smell nice for them. Yay! Okay, then you knock them off.
Do it again.
Whoa, I just had a big flow of water come through that drain. Knock him off now, Bert, knock him off. Hi guys, thanks for supporting and watching Rods Away's videos. Guys, if you'd like to know more about our videos, just click the link above me or to the side of me. And if you'd like to subscribe, click the subscribe link. Guys, it's really great to have you on board. Any questions that you have, please drop them in the messages. And if you want a bit of merch, visit jobdonefatboy.com and have a look at what we're selling here, guys. Thanks for your support.